And happening today, San Diego Humane Society saying goodbye to its location on Sherman Street in Linda Vista. These are pictures from our very own Megan Perry, who has been volunteering at the center for 4 years. This location has provided homeless animals with care for 68 years. The lease on the building, though, expires today. All the animals are moving to the Gaines Street location, and a behavior center will be opened there in a new facility this summer.